Yeah, so we're back in St. Denise. Come to town to, I don't know, find work, make some money, seek my fortune.
Who deals with that mask?
Let me take my mask off. Everyone's complaining. Take my hat off as well. A little less intimidating now. So, I don't really have a plan, so I'm just going to see where the day takes me. Can we go in here? Yeah, it's a bar, isn't it? Just have a beer. So, Foreman's not in here. Must be in this alleyway, I think. Yeah.
Hey, after that last one, it looks like I can trust you.
Always.
You sure acquitted yourself out there.
So, have you got any
work? Well then, that's good. Listen here. If you have idle hands, I shall give them purpose. This fool, yeah, they've been raised so high. Best thing for them is to be pulled down into the dirt.
Okay.
Free them from their tenement of clay, understand me?
Uh-huh.
Kill the bastard until they're dead.
Okay,
finding
so...
them shouldn't be a problem. But killing them, yeah, that might well be. But you can get it done.
This looks like a real person. Oh.
You got some.
Unless you want trouble, show me.
And just what do you need that gun for?
Hello. Hello. I got a dollar for that. Wow. Okay. I need to go and check out the moonshine. Maggie, you know what?
Good to see you.
Oh, it's good to see you too. You know what, Maggie?
What do you need?
I feel generous.
Looking to make some improvements?
Oh, what's your stick? A gun stick there, isn't it? Ooh, that's a... Now, we're gonna go with the find.
You've been away on some travels, yes?
You could say that, dude. Wow, this is quite nice. I like
no
it.
No end to your kindnesses. You're just trying to impress those lowdowns, ain't you? Well, thank you. Time for a show.
This is quite fancy. Wow. Okay. Whoa. It's quite nice.
Maybe some of y'all know how this one goes.
Marcel, let's do it. Oh, joking.
Sedachti.
Oh, as you wish. But it can be made to be cheaper, huh? This will be a little out of the ordinary, yes?
You say so, buddy. See what's happening out in the world. Anything around here? What was that? Whoa, what the? Oh, really? You wanna try that again? No, I didn't think so. Joe!
I gave you a chance last time and it come out good. Then here's the tip. And a good one, too. One you'll do real well from. And I will, too.
Not
as long as you honor your obligations to the one that gave it you.
Of course.
Yeah. A wagon. From Valentine. Up to Emerald Ranch. It's the law who's running it. And there might be some others who had the same tip-off as you. But should be easy, really. So, thank old Joe, yeah? All right. Time to go.
Genevieve, you gotta move, girl. I thought they were coming down this road, obviously not. Get out of it. I've done it. Okay, I got carried way too carried away doing what I was doing then and forgetting about the mission, but whew, that was close. Okay. Yeah. We'll see what Tammy's got for us. Fully immersed right now. Right, how'd you get in this dump?
Well, if it ain't our star pupil.
Chills every
time. There's just
here.
No stopping you, is there?
Go on then. What have you got?
So, one thing we could really use around here, some good, strong horses. Mine got stolen and, well, Grace just buckled under him one day, poor thing.
Ended up spatchcocked like a chicken.
This really is a good year for squirrel.
It sure is. Hey, we ever tell you we used to be pig farmers? Yeah, there's this other spot. It's called Granger's Hoggery, just east of Flatneck Station. Never did care much for that feller over there, but he's got some real fine horses to do us up very nicely.
You want me to steal their horse?
We'll pay you in any way you want.
Yeah, cash and gold will do. Thank you. It's all yours, mate. Go to the farm, go to the farm. Okay. Just put my weapons away, I don't need anything right now. Okay, let's find this farm. Small. Nah, that's not the map. I'm gonna say a little shack. Bingo. It'll be daylight in a few more minutes, so I'm just gonna wait until it's a full sunrise. This is like just barely a sunrise. This is like first light. This is. I wanna see the sun up in the sky. It's party time. Wait what's best weapon for this. Something with a lot of bullets, right? The Lancaster repeater, and we'll stick in... Oh my god, explosive rounds as well. Oh, there is a god. I've got 10 explosive rounds, that's plenty. If I do this right. Bell. No, reload. No, what the hell? Tonics. Forget it. Well, apart from me falling down the rock face, that went pretty smooth. Give me this. Genevieve? No, it's not Genevieve. It's that stupid horse. My horse wouldn't sit there making a ruckus over nothing. Let's go. Has she got a name? No? No name? Waverly? Hello? Come on, we're going for a ride. Go. That it? Oh. You know what, I'm gonna wait. The suit. I just light up a cigar when I'm done. I'm like, yeah. Another one. Oh, what more? He does that. Smash the bottle on the horse's ass. on. We're taking it back to our, yeah, Tammy and the background. Yeah, that's there they are. I made it, guys. I'm out here. Got your horse. Oh, a horse. Look, the horses are. That's where I'm going. And there we go. Hey, dude. That looks all right. The top floor is the question. Brown? Red, oh god, decisions. I'm gonna go with that. Four, dreadlocks. Tail. Four. It's gotta be white, it's gotta match the feet. The white ones there. Okay, I'm 10. 9. Yeah, we'll have 9. Me. Service. Like it's a car. There we go. I think I've got a really good saddle, so. Attack. Nope. Oh. Vehicles. What vehicles is the bounty wagon? Oh, I guess I need it. Wait a minute. Services, delivery, services. What? Insured. Vehicle repair when seriously damaged. What is it in buying? Insurance. Nah. I need to watch my money right now. Okay, back to horses. Let's leave. Well, Genevieve, I'm liking the new haircut. Huh. Oh, you see better now. Here. Let's brush it as well. Brush. Cripps again. Are you watching me as I'm moving around you? Are you watching me? Come on, let's get out of here. Let's go back to the grumpy old Cripps. So that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching and like the video if you enjoyed it, and hopefully I'll see you in the next video.